Whether it's the way we speak or the team we support, the little differences between us can carry clues to our origins. But scientists are searching for other, more fundamental clues to our ancestry, hidden within our DNA. The DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, in our cells, is a sequence of 3 billion chemical pairs, labelled with the letters A, C, G, and T. We receive half of our DNA from each parent, and with every new generation, our DNA is divided and shuffled to create new, unique sequences, a little like barcodes. The DNA of any two people on the planet is around 99.9% identical. But a recent study by scientists at the University of Oxford focused on detecting and analysing the 0.1% that differs. When groups of people remain in the same geographic area and have children together over many generations, patterns of variation in their DNA will spread locally, and these patterns will look different from those found in people from other parts of the world. So, by studying DNA of people whose family have lived in the same region for 3 generations or more, the scientists have discovered that particular patterns can be mapped to particular parts of Britain. What's more, by comparing those DNA samples to samples from all over Europe, they have discovered that, buried deep inside our inherited code, lie the centuries-old stories of movements of people across Europe. The Norse Viking occupation of Orkney in Scotland more than 1,000 years ago is still in evidence in the DNA of Orkney residents today. So too the invasion of the Saxons in the DNA of central and southern England. Proving that, if we look closely enough, we can find evidence of our ancestors' adventures written into our DNA. For more fascinating science, visit our website, subscribe to our channel, and follow us on social media.